Won his American Idol title in season 8 of the competition, where he was judged by some of the most talented musicians in the industry.
But you know what? The tables have turned,
it's
and it's
time.
Chris's turn to give someone a shot at stardom. He's a judge and mentor in Kidstar USA Talent Search.
Good to see you. It's hard to believe it's been 2 years since then.
It's been like almost three, I think.
Really?
It's crazy.
Wow.
Yeah.
Your life must have changed in so many ways. What was the most dramatic change?
Probably you know, my job. I really didn't have a job before, so...
You were one of those struggling musicians,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I really was. And so, for me, it was... now I'm able to play music for a living, and it's so awesome. I love it.
Do you tour and you do all that stuff?
Yeah.
Terrific. It must be fun to now, again, to be not only judging, but helping kids, because this project you're talking about here, you started off with 45,000 kids, and you whittled it down to just four finalists.
You have four finalists now, right?
Four finalists. They are here.
And they're here with us today.
Oh, look. And
they look like they get along.
I think they really do.
I don't sense too much tension.
No, but it's such an amazing opportunity for them, because... They put up a video up on YouTube or on the Kidstar USA, and you know, now they're here. They're such amazing singers, and we whittled it down, and these guys are the best.
So if somebody wants to vote, because how does the voting work? You're a judge and a mentor, but the people have a lot to say about this,
right? Yeah, you can vote as well. On September 21st, I think you can go to Kidstar USA, and you can start voting. And we're shooting webisodes right now, and the first episode will start on September 22nd, and then the winner is picked on October 13th.
Let's take a look at some of their audition footage, because we want to see. Take a look. None of them are Kathy Gifford, but they're good. You guys are amazing.
I had them sing for me yesterday just on the fly, and they were so confident.
Yeah.
They stood up. And like,
They sing together as a group?
Well, I had them each sing a song for me.
But when did that happen to you, or has it, that you feel that kind of confidence? Because some kids just have it from the womb.
Right.
Yeah.
Other kids... I mean, if I was their age doing that...
Yeah. Can you imagine?
I didn't have that confidence.
What are their ages, basically?
I don't know their exact ages.
13 to 14, pretty much?
13 to 14.
That's incredible.
I would have been messed up.
When are you going to have a little idol of your own?
I'm working on it.
You've been married for a couple years, is
almost
that right?
Three years.
What's her name? Oh, she's adorable.
Her name's Katie.
Is she in the business too? Or?
No, she's actually a teacher.
Did you meet her after? You met her after Idol then,
No,
huh?
I met her before.
Oh, before you were famous.
We've been together since high school, so.
Oh,
that's such sweet, a great love story. That really is. And she's having quite the ride she didn't expect, right?
Ben? No, not at all.
So she teaches school while you go off on your tours and stuff.
Yeah, she loves it. This is actually her first year of teaching, but she loves it.
Terrific. And what does she teach?
She teaches drama and speech.
To like high schoolers?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Well, Chris, we wish you good luck. And we wish you
guys all the best.
Congratulations. We're happy for you.
Stay sweet, all right, you guys?
All right, remember, you can start voting online beginning September 21st.